I still need to sew tunnels in the lacing area at the back of the corset. First, I will sew 14 millimeter tunnels for flat steels on the central pieces of both halves of the corset. After inserting the flat steels, I will install grommets for lacing the corset at the back. I sew a 10 millimeter tunnel on each central piece of the back to mark the grommets area. I prepare a 14 millimeter tunnel on either half for adding another flat steel bone after setting the grommets.